Oh, slowly roll, slowly roll. Can we see those? Can we see some identification or anything? Yeah, I'm sorry. Only authorized personnel is able to talk to the boss. Yep. Do they know you're coming or are you just walking in uninvitedly? Yeah, no, we can't have that, honestly. Do you have any photographic ID, passport, driver's license, anything with your name on it? Supervisor and see what he says. Yeah, give me one second. Yeah, hello. Yeah, I have a unauthorized individual trying to talk to the head of authority. Yeah. You're kidding, right? Everything's all right. Everything's all right. Yep, I'll take every. Yep, no, you can count on me, of course. Yep, nothing to worry about over here. We're all good. All right, all right. Thank you. Well, it seems like there's been a misunderstanding. I did not know that I was, that you were actually the head of this building. That is my apologies. You know, it's been my responsibility to protect you at all costs, you know, so I just had to take those precautionary measures to keep you safe, you know. So that's completely on me. Please, can I take your classes? Absolutely. Just bring it back. assistance with putting you on the market. Apparently, I heard, overheard some conversation. Not that I'm eavesdropping anything, just, you know, waiting for you. And I just heard, overheard some conversation over there, so. Okay. scavenge through your stuff. I'll find out, and I'll take care of it. This is a washcloth again. I'm gonna wrap it around you. Just have this in your pocket, you know. This is a good weapon. You never know, anything could be a weapon, so they're not gonna suspect a washcloth being a weapon. You take this, shove it in their face until they can't breathe. Boom, they're passed out for a little bit, you know, stuff like that, obviously. Yeah, so just keep this handy, you know, because they're gonna obviously suspect a pencil could be a weapon, you know, so they won't suspect it's this being a weapon, okay? Again, you're traveling with Fortune 500 companies, a bunch of people you don't know pretty much besides me, so keep this intact, okay? And obviously, we're not gonna be in the same seating, but I'll have my eye on you, trust me, nothing will happen to you when I'm there, all right? So. Swiss, I'm just gonna...